just as Daniel, but through the week they call me Dan. I've worked myself a farmer's boy, till now I'm a handyman. I've always been lucky in everything, or else I'd have been long since then. For when I was born 20 years ago, my mother looked at me and said, better be lucky than beautiful, better be lucky than wise, better be lucky than witty or plucky, it's luck that wins the prize. Poor laddie, he looks like his father, so I suppose he'll be weak in the head. His legs they are bandy, his hair is just handy, let's hope he'll be lucky instead. Oh, and I have been lucky, I have that. Even though my face did turn the milk, I was lucky when I arrived here at the farm. Oh, the farmer said, well, what can you do? I said, I can do with my dinner. Then he told me to go and brand all the animals on the farm. I said, everyone. Aye, he says, everyone. So I did it, but what a job I had with the bees. Aye, and then he sent me to clean the pigsty. Well, I felt kind of nervous because I had never worked them on pigs before. And oh, but as soon as I got among them, I felt quite at home. They just treated me like one of themselves. So I was lucky there, you see. And I was lucky at our last Highland gathering. That would have been about, not so long ago, let me see now. Oh, about 3 months come the rasps. And I was running in the walking match when all of a sudden a big bull come up behind me and just caught me when I couldn't see him. Oh, but I was awful lucky there again. Because when I come down, I got the first prize for the high jump. And it was a cushion, just the very thing that I wanted at that particular moment. Last week I was at a fancy dress ball that we held in the village there. He came the kind where you wear masks and funny faces and I think, and I got the first prize there. I thought I was awful lucky, because I'd come along and left my mask lying at him. So you see, it's quite true what my mother said. Better be lucky than beautiful, better be lucky than wise, better be lucky than witty or plucky, it's luck that wins the prize. Folks say that their faces were fortune, I'd be bankrupt and maybe that's true. But I never mind it, for I am behind it. It's no me that sees it, it's you.